Hello everyone. Today we'll have a look at 5 tips in your iPhone settings that you should check, and some of these are new that just came with iOS 16. Some are nice to have features and some are important security tips. And by the time of doing this video, we've got iOS version 16.2. But now let's get into it. Let's start with a nice to have feature that we've all been waiting for, and that is battery percentage in your home screen. So go to Settings app, scroll down and tap Battery. Then at the top of the screen, you'll see battery percentage and tap that switch on. Now, this brings us to tip number 2 that also has an effect on your iPhone battery, but also your eyes. And this actually is not an iOS 16 feature as this came earlier, but it's good to bring it up. And this feature is called the dark mode. And we'll find this from settings. Scroll down to display and brightness and turn on dark mode. Dark mode not only looks good, but if you have an iPhone that has OLED display, it also saves battery life. Next one is security related, about iOS updates. Something new, I'll show you. From settings, scroll down a bit and tap general, then tap software update. Something important you need to check is to have iOS updates on, but there's now an extra switch, and that is something called security responses and system files. If it's not on, I recommend switching it on. This will automatically update your iPhone if Apple discovers a threat that needs a rapid security response. Now, this brings us to tip number 4. As your iPhone is secured, let's make your internet browsing safer as well. For example, companies like Facebook have access to your activity when you use the social network, but also when you visit certain third-party websites. But that tracking ends now. We'll do that from the settings. Scroll down and tap on Safari, and then scroll down to Prevent Cross-Site Tracking. This will stop those companies from collecting any data about you and what websites you are browsing and so on. So we'll turn that switch on. This last tip is for iPhone 14 Pro and Pro Max users, as this is for fine-tuning always-on display. With always-on display, you would probably notice that all of a sudden your iPhone battery won't last the same, or that it's distracting you with wallpaper showing, and you might often feel that your phone screen is active. And many people have disabled always on display completely. But now, with version 16.2, you have some fine-tuning possibilities for it. When you go to settings, scroll down and tap display and brightness, and all the way down you select always on display. And if it's enabled, you'll now have two switches for enabling or disabling wallpaper or showing notifications. And if you're new to this channel, I'm an engineer that has passion for everyday technology, health technology, smart home, but also personal finance and lifestyle topics. And if you made it this far, I hope today's video was useful. Please drop a like and let me know in the comments if you have any questions, experiences, or whatever comes to your mind. I'll try to answer all. Thank you so much for watching, have a great day, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.